When you click on this link, you will find this image. This image is hosted on another server, that is on GitHub. Now your task is to display this image in your web page without downloading it. You can find the location of any image that is on internet by right clicking on it and then click on copy image address.